used to, when I would write songs, I'd write the lyrics first and try to match up the melody. I wrote like that for 7 albums. It just seemed like it's the hardest way to do it. So now I write the melodies first.
The latch strings in on your bedroom door so you can't see who you've missed. Champagne to go to the critics about towel on your hips. Rhinestones shining in your bridge work, flashing in the floodlights glare. Mail order patent leather dancing boots, Vitalis in your hair. You're too much and I can't take it. Sorry, but I think I'll leave. Back to see an old drunk I know living on Railroad Street. With your profile turned to the sunset and your image strapped in place, you memorize your ad-libs while you practice with your face. Wet rock chin point skyward, half-shut eyes to the wind. Your part-time unemployed talent scouts tell me you're the living end. You're a legend, and let's face it, I'm sorry, but I got to leave. We're gonna hock my soul to the laundromat down on Railroad Street. You've rubbed off every subtle hint of what you used to be. It's all right there in the 8x10 with the headline plain to see. You're handing out your goblets full of California wine to hold aloft in noisy prayer to the trophy on your shrine. You're too much and I can't hack it. I think I'd better leave. See some man about a dog down on Railroad Street. I didn't recognize you till you autographed my cast. And someone whispered, could that be the Davidson County Flash? I know you'd be unhappy if you couldn't be a star, but I wonder if they realize just who you really are. I know, but I won't tell them. Instead, I think I'll leave back to see your